prophet said, "You shall conquer Constantinople. What a wonderful leader will her leader be, and what a wonderful army will that army be. Let us now fulfill our destiny."